It's Arsenal versus Manchester United.
Well, thanks, Derek. I noticed you didn't give a penalty for the guy. Let's hope the players are a bit more generous with their entertainment out on the pitch.
Never accuse me of being frugal, Stuart. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular... David De Gea between the posts. Scott McTominay starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. On the pass, a good one. Dalot. Yes, time to play it over. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Ball. And the attack fizzled out. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Arsenelli. Gabriel Jesus. Timely intervention. Well, the home side have had more than their fair share of problems defensively this season. They have the worst defence in the league.
Well, at times this season, they've been so disorganised at the back, and I think their main problem has been their midfield, who just don't work hard enough out of possession, and that has to change today.
Could cross it in here. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. It's Gabriel Jesus. Taken away, he won the ball. Eriksen. And the last match for Manchester United was a success story as they won against Fulham. How do you think this one will go, Stuart?
Well, they were so clinical, weren't they? 3-0 fairly represents the difference between the two teams. Today I'm expecting a similar outcome because they have that little bit of extra quality. It will be tight though.
Clean challenge. Marcinelli. Diogo Dalot. This is Varane. Malasia. Ronaldo. A foul but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Tierney. Gabriel Jesus. Doing well to keep possession. Great opportunity! Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Will claim it. That'll be a United throw. Tomiyasu intercepting it intelligently. Kieran Tierney. Martinelli. That's a corner.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Possession ceded by the Gunners. Malasia. Beautifully weighted ball. Lack of guard with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Holding. Elneny with it. Martinelli. Kieran Tierney. And Gabriel Jesus. And United regaining possession here. Anthony. And a throw in here for United. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Alert defending. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Gabriel Jesus. And the ball's gone. Going to be disappointed with that pass. Tierney. Well, I believe we have news of a goal in the Brentford game. Alex Scott is waiting to give us the information.
It's a goal for Brentford. It was a poor, poor clearance, and it was far too easy for him after that. They've scored the opener here with 26 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. From the wing, well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. And they have possession again. Martinelli. Oh, the fans really want him to shoot. Can they keep it out? And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
And fine work from Arsenal to win it back. Same story. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Malasia. It's with McTominay. Diogo Dalot. United have it once again. Arsenal's free kick here. Pressing as a team. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. We very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Arsenal facing Bournemouth.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium. Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see, but it's been a frustrating performance from them so far. They just haven't had enough guile in the final third. It's all been a bit too predictable, which has to change if they want to win this one.
That's right, and priority number one here is to win the ball back. And we have a goal to update you on in the Brentford game. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It was a volley that was mishit. It totally fooled everyone, including the goalkeeper. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 36 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Leicester City. And the emphasis is on creativity. Gabriel Jesus. Sancho. Bad pass. Well, terrific skill. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Excellent vision. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Ronaldo. And attempting the through ball. He can't hold on to it. Well, that's the end of that for now. The counter-attack is on. Options available. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. Well, clattered away. Pass he had in mind. Might really be able to trouble them here. Jadon Sancho, and played in. Another time for cool heads. Given away by Manchester United. Saka. And that is going to be all for the first half. Level pegging here. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. In behind for him to chase. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
He's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Tidy in possession. And continues his run. Oh, bruising past him. The danger averted. To his teammate. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
We're going to have to wait and see the extent of this injury because his foot was trodden on in that last challenge. So we'll have to wait and see as just to how serious this is.
Cheers, Jeff. And a change to the scoreline in the Palace game. Alex Scott can tell us more.
It's a goal for Palace. They're back in this now with 50 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Rafael Varane. Lisandro Martinez. Malasia. It's with Martinez. Casemiro. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, they could. Couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Effective work from Arsenal to re... ...gain possession. Lisandro Martinez. Anthony. Really nice ball. Excellent defending following the cross. It's going to be United's free kick. Into the box it goes. That's clear. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Perfect challenge. Could be a chance to break here. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
It's going to take a while to see how bad this injury is because he got trodden on in that last challenge. So his foot is definitely a bit sore.
Cheers, Jeff. Tomiyasu. Throw in to Manchester United. Casemiro. Jadon Sancho. Right, let's join Alex Scott for an update. Alex, I believe a goal at Anfield.
It's a goal for West Ham. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 60 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Tierney. Superb save.
Brilliant save. And that's an important intervention.
Well, a decent idea, but just slightly overcooked.
Happy birthday,
Diogo Dalot. Christian Eriksen now. And a fine tackle. Saka. And it's not going to worry the keeper. An important interception. And that was a very fine read. Eriksen. Martial. For any keeper.
Well, that's not great, is it? There's been a real lack of quality in the game. The passing's been too safe, and there hasn't been enough movement from the front players. The recipe for a poor spectacle.
Scott McTominay. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Eriksen. Casemiro. United might be able to cash in. Options in the middle. United couldn't keep it. Good pass. Nothing comes of it. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Playing advantage here. United keep it. Malasia. Not high quality defending. 15 minutes left for play. Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 25, Jadon Sancho. And number 39, Scott McTominay. Coming onto the pitch, number 10, Marcus
Tomiyasu.
And number 17,
Lokonga. Saka. What an opportunity. Anthony Martial. Dalot. Martial! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Goal for Manchester United.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Martinelli. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Throw into Arsenal coming up. How to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Danger still. Gabriel. problem solved for now. And nearing full time, United inching ever closer to victory. Can they hang on? Stuart, your thoughts as regards their performance?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. If they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And just 5 minutes remaining. Casemiro. Diogo Dalot. Now Casemiro. Lisandro Martinez. This is Varane. Just hearing someone has scored at the King Power Stadium, but who exactly? We'll find out by joining Alex.
Yeah, it's a second goal for Leicester City. They're ahead by two now, with only a few minutes left to play. I really can't see them letting it slip now, Derek.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Saka on the attack in the closing phase. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Anthony Martial. United could be onto something. Cross towards Marcus Rashford at the back post. Oh, the flag's gone up, and there wasn't much in that.
Well, I think this is a great call from the assistant. It's close, but it's definitely offside.
Bukayo Saka. There's still time for them to level it. A chance to whip it in. And there it is, the final whistle. A result to please Manchester United.